Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 4D. Today I want to show you how to connect your beautiful Xbox Bluetooth controller to your beautiful phone, Android phone, like my Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Let me show you. Okay, as you can see, it's not a joke. As you can see here also, there are two boxes. This is the controller that I bought a few weeks ago. I think that they are Bluetooth in Dubai, but they are not Bluetooth technology. No Bluetooth, nowhere. As you can see, it's the Xbox original version. They are not Bluetooth inside. And today, I have decided to buy another one. And it's here. This is what I'm talking about. And let me show you. Let me close this right now. And as you can see, Bluetooth here. Now I'm ready to show you how to pair it to your beautiful device. Okay, put your battery inside and get ready for that. Look at this box. This is Minecraft big Xbox controller. Whoa, so nice, so beautiful. As you can see, it's not a joke. It's very, very nice. Let me take this right now. Wow, this is what I'm talking about. Thank you, bro. Wonderful. Now, you have your beautiful Samsung, your phone. This is Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Okay. Beautiful. Wonderful. I like it. I like. Beautiful. Now, I want to show you how to connect this. First of all, you need to enable your Bluetooth, okay? Before doing this, let me turn this, okay? Okay, I disable the fly option. Okay, now, let me turn on this beautiful Xbox controller. You can see there are bearing two, okay? And I'm ready. Okay, turn this button to turn on. Press this button to turn on and press this button to pairing. Okay, now let me do something like that. Hold this button and hold now this beautiful button here, and we see something. Now you are ready to pairing. Let's see if it's working. Click on Bluetooth here. And as you can see, Xbox controller. Click into, you can see pairing. Look at that. And you can see another message here. You can see Bluetooth pairing request. Pair with Xbox controller. Click on OK. And it's done. Connected now, is stopping shine. How is possible, bro? This is what I'm talking about. You can see your controller icon and click on done. When it's finished, you can take your beautiful controller and what? Look at that. Can you see something? Look at that. What is working? How is possible? Wow! You can play games what you want just like that. This is not a joke. This is not a joke, bro. It's working. Okay, let me test a game right now. Okay, are you ready? This is my phone. So my games in two. And I want to test a game. Like what? Okay, this game. Okay, get ready for gameplay. Volume. Get ready for that. Don't forget to click on share. And get ready. Okay, stop just like that. I want to do something. Okay, now let's go to the test with my beautiful Xbox controller, Bluetooth controller. I want to test to see if it's working. Look at that. What? Look at. How is possible? Make a choice. Ay, ay, ay. This is not a joke. This is definitely not a joke. Wow. Wow. Oh, you can see there are something you need to know. You can see B. You can press B to quit tutorial. You can also press A to quit. To okay. What? Is it possible? This is not a joke. Look at that. If you can see B, A. Now, click B to quit tutorial. Click on yes. Get ready. This is not a joke. What is working, bro? How is possible? Wow. Can you see this? Do you imagine? Can you imagine it's working? What? What is, how is possible? And what can you do? Click here. What is this? Okay. Okay. Wow, this is impressive. Okay, let's start to see if it's working. This is not a joke, bro. It's amazing. I'm ready for the gameplay because here on my YouTube channel, I play games every time. Don't forget to subscribe and get ready for the next gameplay because there are so much gameplay for you. Get ready. Look at that. I want to play with this, the buff. Look at that. You can go back. Look at that. Go back. Look at, ooh, how it's possible. And look at that. You can go back again and go. What? How it's possible? Wow, you can play easy on your beautiful phone. Easy, you can play, you can do what you want. Aye, aye, aye. And there are no lag in two, no lag, no lag, bro, no lag, no lag. This is a technology, Bluetooth technology. I like more of this. The gaming experience is so cool, it's so wow, it's so very, very nice. You can change the button to this. Wow, how is possible? How is possible? Wow, this is what I'm talking about. Wow. Woo! Can you see this? This is not a joke. Look at, ay, ay, ay. Look at that. Ay, ay, ay. This is not a joke. It's working. Woo! I like this. You can see the screen of the Samsung Galaxy Note 8 is big. This is 6.3 inches. Wonderful. Let's see what I'm talking about. You can click on start and pause here. Wow, let me do something. Increase the bright light. And let's see. I also, as you see very well now. And the Bluetooth working 100%, no lag. This is not a joke. Wow. Wow. I can't believe this. As you have seen, it's working very well. No problem with this. And I recommend you to buy this Bluetooth controller. face is Minecraft ping. As you can see on this box, this is what I'm talking about. Very nice. Make sure that you see this logo here before buying this. It's working now. And you can also see this design. Look at the same design working. Okay, because this controller have not a Bluetooth board face, and there are not Bluetooth inside in two. Let me open. There are not Bluetooth in two. It's good. You can buy a adapter, Xbox adapter, to connect, but there are not Bluetooth. Okay, I also want you listen. Now, tell me what you think about this, and what do you think about my beautiful controller? For me, it's one of the best. It's beautiful. It's nice, it's working. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to me.